Okay, the first step is you're going to coat your canvas with Mod Podge, and I mean coat it. I am going to pour a significant amount on there and just spread it around, because you want to stick your paper down really, really well. And I'm going to even add some more, make sure you get out to the edges. I'm going to go a little bit more. I want it thick with Mod Podge. Well, that noise you hear in the background is the generator. They're all yelling at their dad because he's making noise. He just came in. Anyway, that's the generator because we're out of power. We had some storms move through and they're saying it's going to be 2 days. So we are running the Jenny. Anyway, so now I've got this coated and I'm going to put my trimmed paper or print on here. And I'm going to just kind of play around with it a little bit till I get it centered. Of course, I'm doing this one-handed. You can do it two-handed. Now, really important step is to get this as smooth as you can on here. So I'm going to put you down and do that, and I'll come back. Okay, it's the next day. It's all dry. Now, I did not do as good a job on this one as I did the first one. I didn't get it as smoothed out, and I don't know if you probably can't appreciate that. And I'm sure when it's hanging on the wall, you won't either. But all in all, I'm pretty pleased with it. So there you go, how to make your own little canvas prints for the wall really cheap. A couple bucks. And the ink that you use to print it out. And you're off and running. That's all, YouTube. Bye-bye.